You know what? Also, by the way, I saw just to dispel something with these haters out there, right? I saw a thing on Twitter where there were some fans having a go at us. Oh yeah, you're gonna make a load of money. There was some, I think, when these guys were doing a live stream, they were jokingly talking about how they'd received a $200 donation. And they sarcastically said, oh, I suppose everyone's going to say we're profiting off of loss.
Yeah, donations. How much donations you had?
200 quid.
200 quid.
That's
200
quid, yeah.
200 quid.
Yeah.
Profiting off
a
loss.
Yeah. You know, like, they sit there. Heads of Bellerin,
isn't it? Kenny, it sounds like Moneymaker. Profiting off a loss.
No, that's what the man said.
That's what Bellerin said, wasn't it? Yeah. Well, you know, yeah. Like,
fuck Bellerin.
You'll make Bellerin.
Like, you can't really call him a fan.
Kenny, how viral?
I suppose everyone's going to say we're profiting off of loss. And somebody's tried to take that and use that and say, oh, Arsenal Fan TV are happy we lost. We profited off of loss.
You know, like, they sit there.
Listen, when I see things like that, it really makes me sick. You know that? These little keyboard warriors who sit at home, don't make no effort to get to games, and are quick to point the finger. Listen, it's cost us nearly $7,000 to come in. Not $200, $7,000 to get out of there to watch Arsenal. We've been at every game in the Europa League this season. Vorskla, away. We were there. There's no profit in those games, mate. So when I see things like that, you know, some people, just get a life with you. Stop hating. You know, stop hating and just get yourself a life, man, you know.
Good God.
But anyway, I don't like to waste time with these idiots. But listen up.